ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ एम सी क्यूज. क्लियर? नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, 8 and 9, दिस थ्री यू विल बी एबल टू डू बाय योर सेल्फ. 7 नंबर, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द स्मॉलेस्ट फ्रैक्शन. सो ऑल आर अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस, यू विल कंपेयर, देन यू फाइंड आउट द स्मॉलेस्ट वन. 8 नंबर, मिसेस भार्मा स्प्लिट्स ए बैग ऑफ चॉकलेट्स एमोंग 4 चिल्ड्रेन, पायल, शुभ, लारा एंड राज. क्लियर? यू हैव टू अरेंज द नेम ऑफ द चिल्ड्रेन इन द ऑर्डर फ्रॉम लीस्ट टू ग्रेटेस्ट. लीस्ट मीन्स लोएस्ट. सेम, फर्स्ट यू विल कंपेयर अमोंग दिस चिल्ड्रेन. क्लियर? आफ्टर गेटिंग, आफ्टर कंपेरिजन, देन यू चूज लीस्ट टू ग्रेटेस्ट. क्लियर? दैट मीन्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर यू चूज द नेम्स. क्लियर? हु गॉट लोएस्ट मीन्स लेस चॉकलेट्स एंड हु गॉट मोर चॉकलेट्स, दैट वन आफ्टरवर्ड्स यू हैव टू अरेंज. क्लियर और नॉट? सेम प्रोसीजियर, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट फ्रॉम अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस टू लाइक फ्रैक्शंस, देन यू कंपेयर इन द सेम मेथड. 9 नंबर ऑल्सो सेम. There are 4 children are there. 4 children are there. Maria, Ronnie, Rahul and Winnie. Okay. They are eating pizzas. So, Maria eats 3/4 of her pizza. Rahul eats 7/12 pizza. Ronnie 3/5 and Winnie 5/6. Same way you compare among these 4. Next, you find out who eats the most amount of pizza. That means the highest one will be the most amount of pizza. Clear or not? Now question number 10 I am showing. What fraction of a meter is 25 centimeter? A meter means 1 meter. So you have to write down this one as a fraction. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter, you know. That means in 100 centimeter, how many 25 centimeter is there? Means what is the fraction of that? So 100, if you make into parts as 25, so there will be actually 4. 4 25 ja 100. Yes or no? That means in 100 it is 1/4. That means 25 is the 1/4 of 100. 100, if you make parts in 4 parts, then in one part it will be 25. That means what? If you here according to question, what fraction of a meter is 25 centimeter? That means in 100 meter, 25 centimeter if you consider, 125 centimeter if you consider, then what will be its fraction? That means what? Out of 425, 125 will consider. That means its fraction will be 1/4. Yes or no? So here option will be 1/4. It can be done in this way orally also if you have understood, or if you want to solve, then in this way you have to solve. 1 meter 100 centimeter. That means 100 centimeter is equal to 1 meter. So 1 centimeter is equal to 1/100. Then 25 will be 25/100. It is 1/4. Actually this method is known as unitary method. Till now you have not got, I think, unitary method. That's why I want to avoid this method for the time being. So in that oral way, if you have understood the fraction one, then in that format you can do it. Clear what I have told you? Next, question number 10. If 1/3 of a tank holds 80 liters of water, then the quantity of water that half of the tank hold. That means suppose a water tank is there. A water tank. Here I am solving. I am showing you with the figure. I have solved here. Suppose a water tank is there. Clear? So if you make it 3 parts. According to question, suppose 1, 2, 3. According to question, 1/3 part, it contains 80 liters of water. Then you have to find out half. Half means what? That means instead of 3 parts, if again you make this water tank into two equal parts, then each one part, half part will contain how much amount of water. Clear? So here in this way you can solve. 1/3 of tank hold 80 liters. Here again it is actually you have to do in unitary method. So in one tank it will be 80 by 1/3. That means if we make it inverted, then 3 will move go into numerator. That means 80 into 3 and denominator will be 1. Then you according to question you have to find out half. So half will be again divide, that means 1 by 2, 2 is in denominator and 1 is in numerator. So 1 we neglect. So 80 into 3 divided by 2, if you do the cancellation, simplification, it will be 120 liters. That means half of the tank hold will hold 120 liters of water. Clear? This is if you want to do in this method. Got it, my point, students? What I have told. Now here next one is Hertz. Here Hertz one, it has told a question. Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar. The recipe for carrot cake requires 5/7 cup of brown sugar. Does she have enough brown sugar for the cake? That means Anjali has 3/5 cup of brown sugar, but to prepare the carrot cake 5/7 cup of brown sugar is required. So whether it is sufficient with her, how much brown sugar is with her, whether it is sufficient or she requires more, that means you have to compare. So same way you compare both. After comparing with the cross multiplication method you have applied, after comparing what you have seen, 3, 7, 21, 5, 5, 25. So 25 is greater than 21. That means 5/7, this fraction is greater fraction. That means this is. So Anjali requires now, Anjali requires less amount of brown sugar. Yes or no? Means Anjali has less amount of brown sugar. So she will be require more to prepare that carrot cake. Clear or not? So your inner question is there, does she have enough brown sugar? So what will be your answer? No, she does not have enough brown sugar. Clear? That means by comparing this way. Next one is there, which number is between these and these? Here one is improper, one is mixed fraction. You have to find out the middle number between these two. So first you convert this fraction also in improper fraction. Clear? So here you see it has been I have converted this one, 3 9 27 plus 7 34. Now you have to find out the middle number, how it has come 33 by 9. Now you compare both these two fractions. These two are like fractions, 9 9. Now here 32, here 34. That means it is in order. So 32 automatically middle number will be 33, then 34, 33 by 9, but 33 by 9, it is actually the middle number, but in option you will not get 33 by 9. In option it is given in mixed numeral. That means 33 by 9, again you have to convert into mixed fraction. So after dividing, you have got 3 of 6 by 9. In the option, you will not get this 3 of 6 by 9 also. Why? Because 6 by 9, again, it can be simplified. I told you earlier also, if it can be simplified, again you have to do, because you have to bring the fraction in its lowest term. So with 3 it can be divided, 3 to the 6, 3 to the 9. So this is the actual mixed fraction, means actual middle number, and you get the correct option over there. So 3 of 2 by 3, this is the correct option. Clear or not? Understood? Next one is there. Here you have to arrange smallest to largest. Two are there. What you will do? First, all these you will break. Off one is there. You will convert into multiply. Then all the answers you will find out. Then you will arrange. Got it? You will do cancellation. I showed you earlier how to do solve this type of. Same way you will do. Then you arrange smallest to largest. After arranging smallest to largest, you arrange these original fractions also to smallest to from smallest to largest. Clear? Now last one is there. In a survey, 80 students were asked to vote their favorite subject from English, science and maths. So students, what is your favorite subject? I don't know. Let's see. But as I am teaching maths, obviously maths is my favorite subject. So I don't know what is your favorite subject. It depends on you only. So 1/5 voted for English, 1/4 voted for science and the rest voted for maths. Maths vote you have to find out. How many more votes did maths receive than English? So after finding the number of votes for maths, you have to find out that how many more. That means maths vote will be automatically more, but how many more compared to English? Clear or not? So this one you will solve in this way. First, total students 80, as it is word problem. So statement, voted for English, first you find out 1/5 of 80. 16, voted for science, you find out 1/4 of 80. 20, then total number of votes for English and science together you find out. Now you find out voted for maths. From total student, this one if you subtract, you get 44 students. That means 44 students voted for maths. Now you see, now you have to find out how many more compared to English. So it is 16, it is 44. How many more? 28. That means maths received 28 more votes than English. Clear? So this exercise is complete. I think I have tried my best to make you understand, but you have to practice. Clear? Complete all the sums in your copy and do by yourself. Observe the videos carefully, then you will be able to understand. Clear? In the next class, I will move for the last exercise. Clear? Thank you.